Hello and welcome to my new video. Are you an IT technician looking to level up your USB toolkit? In this video, I'll show you 5 essential tools every IT pro should have on their USB stick, from rescue boot environments to malware removal and system imaging. Let's get your toolkit loaded and ready for anything. The first tool I recommend is Hiren's BootCDPE, which is a powerful all-in-one rescue toolkit that every IT technician should carry. It boots into a lightweight Windows PE environment and includes dozens of essential utilities for partitioning, backup, password recovery, malware removal, and hardware diagnostics. Its main advantage is the wide range of tools available without needing installation, ideal for emergency troubleshooting. However, its large size means it takes up significant USB space and might load slower on older machines. Another great tool is called Ventoy, which is a game-changing USB tool that allows you to boot ISO, WIM, IMG, VHD files directly without extracting them. Once installed on a USB stick, you just drag and drop your image files, making it perfect for storing multiple OS installers or recovery tools in one place. It's incredibly convenient and time-saving. But some legacy BIOS systems may have compatibility issues, and updating the software is manual. Next on the list is MalwareBytes Portable Scanner, which is a trusted malware removal tool for IT pros that works without installation. It's perfect for cleaning infected machines quickly, scanning for both malware and potentially unwanted programs. The portable version is lightweight and effective, with minimal system impact. The downside is that it requires manual updates to virus definitions and doesn't offer real-time protection. The next tool I strongly recommend is NirLauncher, which is a compact collection of over 200 free portable utilities from NirSoft, covering everything from password recovery and system monitoring to network troubleshooting and file management. It's a goldmine for techs who need powerful tools that run instantly with no setup. Its interface is basic and not beginner-friendly, and some antivirus programs may flag certain utilities as false positives. And last, but not least, Macrium Reflect Free, which is a trusted backup and disk imaging tool, and its rescue media version is vital for system recovery. You can boot from your USB stick and restore full system images in case of drive failure or corruption. It's known for being reliable and user-friendly, but the free version has limited advanced features, and the rescue media must be created on a compatible system. And that's all I wanted to show you today. If you found these tools helpful, give the video a thumbs up and share it with fellow techies. Don't forget to subscribe for more practical tech tutorials and tips. Got a favorite USB tool I didn't mention? Drop it in the comments below. I'd love to check it out. Thanks for watching and see you soon in my next video.